welcome back once again to Creed's Guild Gaming. I'm Bob, and here's Corey with Coin Explosion.
Hi. Also, welcome back. What's going on?
We're gonna do a little more gaming tonight. Yeah. Corey, what are we playing here?
The last time we did freeware stuff, you had us hunting down like a flash and browser based games that were kind of like a big thing back towards the end of the aughts, the 2000s,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. By artists who later on became big with some other titles.
Right, yeah. I couldn't... this is kind of like us being, like, spontaneous, because there's not a whole lot going on tonight, and we're like, hey, you want to do something? Yeah, sure, let's do something. What do you want to do? I don't know. Do you like video games? Yeah.
Yeah.
Video games are kind of nice. So...
I mean, there's so many times I can play GoldenEye. 64. So what's this game?
This is Medusa's Labyrinth. I kind of wanted to take a different approach to freeware this time, because, you know, you can go everywhere for freeware games. Like Game Jolt is a pretty good repository of them. Freegames.io, I think, is another. And Itch.io is a really good place to seek down any sort of small, bite-sized indie stuff. But this one's actually on Steam. And a lot of people don't know this, but there's quite a few free games on Steam that are kind of a bit of a different genre than you would expect to find in, like, you know, the usual places. So some of them are a lot like tech demos, which is, I guess, what Medusa's Labyrinth is supposed to be. And we're going to pop in here really quick. This is where I say start. All right. Now, this is supposed to be... Oh, we've got preamble. Hang on.
Oh, boy.
Mighty Poseidon, Lord of the Black Sea Depths. Swirling, dark, and deep. No, don't fade. I was reading how discourteous. So, what I had read on the website is that this is described as a stealth horror game that takes place in ancient Greece. Right.
Oh.
As you're not big on horror games.
I'll play them.
It's a bit...
I got nothing against
them. Oh, it's a bit swimmy, but the mouse tracking's okay. And, like, that matters. What I'm doing right now is we got a walking speed, and you hold down the shift key, and apparently you can sprint, and you can interact with highlighted object by hovering over them and pressing LMB.
Oh, I hate it when my paper glows.
I hate it when my paper has an outline terminator. Father told me he had great news today. See, that's not what Greeks sound like. That's just a generic Eurotrash accent that we Americans ascribe to anybody of exotic culture. You know?
Roll with it. You're doing good.
Okay. Father told me, why do I sound like this? Anyway, he had great news today, but he did not sound pleased. He said I had been chosen, that I was to serve in the temple as an oracle. I have always felt like I did not belong in the kitchens, but Mother never let me see anything else. Dad tipped pens and pots all day. I prayed to him, and now my God has answered. Why can't Father be happy for me?
He beats me mercifully.
Because you interrupt wine time. Now, all right. Something you might remember about the way I play games when we lived in the same house is that I, like, have to check everything.
Yeah, I know.
So,
completionist.
Yeah, right. Well, it's not just completionism. If the game gives me, like, a prescribed path to follow, I'm going to go in the opposite direction. Wow. Like, instinctually. Just fuck what's beaten and what lies before us. But that's just, like, because of, I don't know, because testing boundaries is more fun. Digging up glitches and shit. Am I supposed to go down here?
Yeah, it seems like ancient Greece was still in construction at that time.
Yeah. And, Pythagoras ran the place pretty strictly, because there's just geometry everywhere. What used to be down there? Now, also according to the website, this game was released as freeware on Steam because it was supposed to be part of a much bigger project. Keep it down!
Oh my god.
Fucking rude... Bell? Yeah. Ooh, whoa, oh, okay.
Okay.
That was a little jarring.
There's a Medusa behind you.
Where? Oh.
I don't know. Just look at the statue.
Well, yeah, there's plenty of statuary. And pot. Right,
where's OSHA? Yeah, this looks like a fire hazard.
Somebody, I'm guessing the Minotaur is not invited to this joint. Get it? Bowl in a china. Shut up. All right. Ah, here we go.
More glowing paper.
This could be a clue. She is to become his body and soul. Chosen by fate, they told me. An oracle to see the future and grant blessings according to Poseidon's will. I won't let him take my beautiful daughter.
Wait, huh? Is this the same person?
I don't think so.
I don't know what this person's voice is supposed to sound like. How about...
I have seen what the hero and his followers do to those poor girls in the sanctuary. Chosen but for him, whose will is she to please?
Agamemnon.
They're from Lubbock, Texas. That Greek. Any blind corners? No! Alright. Oh, you can't go over there. Ah! Judicious use of clipping planes. Thank you. So I'm guessing that this here is supposed to be the labyrinth. As in the title. No! It's the man cave. Oh, okay. I hate that phrase. It's so dumb. What else would we call this? Back in the day, it was like the den. Because your dad would hang out in his den all day.
Al-Yona.
Al-Yona! You can delete that, by the way.
I am not going to be an oracle after all.
No, you need to read this like Al-Yona.
Father, I think it's the same person, though. The one that wrote the first letter or the log entry.
One of his friends got stabbed, and I screamed. Yee! Father slapped me until I fell asleep.
By the way, if this is amusing you, remember that game Shadows of the Damned that we were talking about a couple of podcasts ago? It was the thing that I was playing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. This happens in that game. You come across like log entries or actually storybooks that like detail some of the lore about like the creature you're about to fight in that stage. But here's the thing, they're read by the two main characters, and the two main characters are complete imbeciles. So they do pretty much what I'm doing when they read these. It's pretty fucking great. Just so you know, seek it out. All right.
He never hit me before.
Oh, father slapped me until I fell silent. Oh, well, it's a tried and true method to getting your kids to calm down, I guess. I don't know.
Shut up.
Things were a little bit harder in Greece back in the day. I mean, aside from like the Ray Harryhausen beasties and shit, just dragging people up into the sky. Okay. Speaking of which,
then they dragged me away somewhere within the temple. They locked me in here with the wounded man. I can hear his ragged breathing. And there is a bubbling sound when he exhales.
That's him blowing out the schnapps.
The fog.
They got blood all over my blue dress too. The one mother gave me on Solstice Day last summer.
You got no sense of proportion, kid.
I wonder if it will ever wash out.
Priorities.
Yeah. Alright. Is this someplace that we need to be? That's rather nice, though. Oh.
Ooh.
Yank. Do I need those?
Okay. You want to pick them up?
Nah, I was just wondering if I should be polite before I enter this dude's labyrinth. Or this Medusa's labyrinth. Whoever that may be.
I don't think Medusa had a labyrinth. She just had a temple.
Yeah, I know. I think we're kind of like crossing myths up here just to create a more compelling narrative. So this is what I do. I go into the dark corridor first.
Perfect.
Good call. No, it was... The labyrinth was located on Crete. Is that correct? You're the mythology dude.
I want to say that's correct with the Monitor.
Yeah, with the Minotaur?
Minotaur, Monitor.
Mm-hmm. And
oh, good.
Due to the illness spreading among the servants, the Eastern Catacombs has been locked down and is under quarantine. What were you saying about OSHA earlier? No way, they're on the job. The bridge leading to this area may not be lowered at any times by anyone unless explicit orders has been given by the High Hierophant and you're wearing a helmet. Plus, what are those things called? You put them around your back and you use them to go up telephone poles and I forgot. Yeah, well.
Oh.
Forget about it.
Ah.
Here. Hold and shift to sprint. Well, I figured that out. Because the part leading up to this bit was a little, drawn out.
This is really it's a queue line for a Disney ride that no one ever wants to go on.
Hmm. Oh, God. Oh, no. Okay. Have you ever played Amnesia?
Maybe.
I'm pretty sure you've seen a couple of streamers do it. This is one of the key mechanics in that game. Leaning so that, you can stay out of sight. This does not bode well for our experience.
Yeah, who lights these candles?
I don't know. Probably the face eaters, what eat faces down here. If there are any to be seen. Plus the right mouse button to drop.
Oh, it's a dwarf.
Hold and release.
Any weapons, a spear, sword, anything?
Not yet, but...
Because when I go into levels, I go in unarmed.
The idea that I'm getting here is that I've got to crouch here until, a pre-scripted event occurs. Whoever's whispering in my ear, stop whispering in my ear. Ah, nice. Press and hold LMB to light the torch. Can I has torch? Thank you.
Hey, you need some kerosene.
I mean, it's not as if Prometheus did all that footwork just to keep us in the dark, right? And to deal with, crows eating out his pancreas for all of eternity. No good deed goes unpunished. Here.
Is that Prometheus?
Prometheus brought fire down from Mount Olympus, right? And then he was punished
by... I thought
by...
he had to push a boulder up.
He had a what?
I thought he had to push a boulder up a hill.
No, that was... And feel free to correct the pronunciation of this. Sisyphus.
Sisyphus.
Nah. You know? I like Sisyphus better. Aliona, I'm in Hades. It is dark here. Okay, Aliona is the dude that we were voicing. All right. I'm in Hades. It is dark here. I have not seen the light of the sun in days. The slaves further sent to guard me let their eyes linger longer than they should. It makes my skin crawl. Oh, this is not the dude. Okay. But I will keep reading it in his voice. Their master comes by now and then to leave supplies, but never stays long. They haven't acted upon the things I see in their minds, but I can't sleep with them so close. I wish Father was here. The whitewashed bones that fill these tunnels whispered to me, call for me to join them. I might take them up on their offer. All you have to do is talk to the dudes that are leering at you, and I'm pretty sure that business will shut down right away. What you looking at, fool? You ain't gonna get on these pre-legal lady bears, I tell you what. I ain't that kind of Greek.
Oh.
Get out of my face.
You're gonna lose your torch.
Hmm. That's what I heard. Oh, wait, there's more light down there, wasn't there? Get down.
Okay, is that a green fire I just saw?
Here, I'm gonna... Hey, how about that? Yes. Bathe it. Bathe it in flame. All right. Now we can continue on our merry quest to get the bejesus scared out of our Mediterranean asses.
Oh my god! It's pre-Renaissance!
Oh, that wasn't me. Ooh, shh, stop that. Spooky. So, oil lamp, right?
It looks like it.
This oil lamp is malfunctioning. Let's light the curtains on fire. These curtains are malfunctioning as well. Oh. Maybe here's some instructions. Due to the illness spreading among the servants, the Eastern Catacombs has been locked down and is under quarantine. Well, we already read that, haven't we? Oh, hey, yeah, we've been down here. So, which way do we go? This way?
Didn't we come from that way? Because remember, you lit that green torch.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. It's true. That's true. Well, this is new. Then where did we come from?
That's the game saying, I'll teach you to backtrack.
Ugh. Ugh, game. You just cut it out. I scare easily, and I am possessed of a weak constitution.
There's a threat to use when you walk into a dark, scary room. I have a weak bladder! Stay away!
That's like the Steve Martin method of getting out of trouble, right? You just throw up all over yourself. And something else that's equally pathetic. I have found a way to hide her from all of them. Okay, here's the dad. I just really like doing this guy's voice more. I have found a way to hide her from all of them, mortals and gods alike. That's right. Centerfold, April 1975. Ain't nobody getting their hands on it. Caraclios and two of his slaves will watch over her down there. No, down there. No one will look for the living amongst the dead. I just hope, dude, you're fucked up. I just hope she will understand that I did this to protect her, and to let her know that if she ever pisses me off again, that I am not above having her live with a bunch of corpses. Ever since Tamayos died, she has refused to talk to me. I probably should not have slapped her like that, but her scream could have ruined everything. Sensitive. Tamayos' death was a hard blow for all of us. A slap is nothing in comparison, yet I wish it was undone. I long to hear her sweet laugh again. Someday soon, when they've stopped looking, I will make her smile like she used to. Alright, okay, here we go. Okay. Now we can get armed.
You're about to lose your torch anyway.
Am I? Yeah, I am. Come on. Oh, I gotta...
Oh, yeah, there's a new torch right there.
Yeah, here.
Press. You drop the old torch, or did it go like into an inventory?
What it's telling us is to pick T or 1. Thank you. Press tab to look into my quiver, and apparently I've got a quiver. Yeah, that's what that was.
Yeah.
I got things. Where's my bow?
Yeah, it looks empty. I think you left it behind. You didn't pick it up.
Huh. Well, that was dumb. Why didn't you?
Just gonna throw the quiver. Wait, that looks like an arrow.
Got some arrows.
Oh, you gotta find them individually?
I think so.
Oh my.
Here. Get lit. Oh, I can't use it. Nah. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Oh no. What is this? Hey, I don't know. Pick that back up. I better get a tooltip that tells us how to smush little spiders. Or else you will see someone scream loudly. Hey, wait a minute. I missed something. Hang on.
Yeah, there's something on the wall.
There's something on the wall up there, but that just reminded me that I think I saw something back. Yeah, I'm mistaken. I'm mistaken and possibly tripping. I don't know. This does get horrific at some points. sure of it. I mean, aside from all this dodgy construction happening. So you saw a thing up there, right? Yeah, but I can't reach it. So what do we do? I got arrows. Do I have a bow? Here, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. No, what? Oh! Oh, I'm just...
Now, it would have been funny if a foot came around that corner and tried to stomp out the fire.
Ugh. Just the disembodied foot of Greek legend. I don't know if that's a real thing or not.
Put out the fire and a finger comes out and waggles. No, don't you do that.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? I don't know what I'm supposed to do, come to think of it. I mean, there's a latch up there. That's easy enough to see, but I don't have my bow. I mean, I can't use it. Here, hang on a second.
Just throw the quiver.
Sprint inventory, interact, use, equip torch, equip bow. All right, there we are. Equip bow by throwing on two, and let's sprint across the precarious ledge here. Did I just throw the fucking bow? Oh, good. That would have been some real shit.
Did you just shoot an arrow?
I did. I'm trying to hit this thing. There we go.
Oh, look at that.
Nice.
And there's
don't.
A lot of smoke.
That was also dumb. Did you see the dumbness that I just did?
Yeah, we all saw the dumbness. All
right. I got the dumbs, and I am prone to mistakes. I noticed there's a pretty, meddlesome draft in this joint.
Oh, your torch has died.
Oh, yeah, it got blown out.
Oh.
That's the problem. Oh! Oh! Ooh! Okay. There's naked men's running about.
Oh, perfect.
It's raining spooks.
Something tells me you better get your bow and arrow.
Yeah, but, yeah, you see that?
Not really.
Oh. I got no arrows. There's no ammunition. Some kind of effed in the a-hole. What are you doing? There's some light up here. Let's do this.
Ooh, yeah. Lock toys and
ah, good. Yeah. Okay. Oh, right. Wait, what's... I'll just read this first.
Last night they came in when I was sleeping. How rude. I was certain I had barred the door, but I must have forgotten after I went and dropped a deuce up the hall. Such a small mistake. When father comes, he will have them killed. I told them so, and they laughed. Why would they laugh?
Because you told them.
It hurt more than the rest. The bones sing to me now a wordless hymn.
Okay, abrupt change of subject. That'll work.
It helped me after they left. I just lay there and listened to it for hours.
Rocking out to it, apparently.
Yeah.
Any arrows or anything in here?
Not just yet, but somebody's about to show up, I think. You hear the heartbeat noise? Well, that usually means in horror games that bad news is afoot.
At least you got a torch.
At least. Alright, soak up the flames. There we go. Alright, chuckleheads, we are lit. And we can now proceed. Boom. 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 Heh. Guess we're not doing that anymore. What's this? Nothing. Hmm.
This is when the jump scares start.
I think so, because now it's all quiet. It's too quiet. Just thought I'd point that out.
Medusa just sticks her head around the door. Ah, thank you for lighting those.
Alright, good news is we can pop in here if something happens.
Okay, you think you'd be safe? Don't answer that.
We'll be bothered, but probably safe. Remember, video game logic tends to be pretty, immersion-breaking in horror games.
The bone song is within me now.
And it's, alright.
And they can sense it. The melody vibrates just below my skin.
Opium was like a big thing in ancient Greece, right?
That and volcano vapor.
Volcano vapor?
That's where the oracles were set up, where, like, their temples were set on top of cracks that were above volcanoes, so the vapors would come up and they would hallucinate, and they're saying, oh, they've been possessed by the spirits.
So they're breathing, yeah. They're just breathing fucking sulfur all day.
Basically.
Alright. Well, now that we have context.
The melody vibrates just below my skin. Oh, I love the rotten egg smell. And those monsters no longer dare to meet my gaze. Last time they came for me, I gouged one of their eyes out with my thumb, because I'm diesel as fuck. Now they keep the door locked and stay away. Bitches. Father has left me. He buried me with the other corpses. I hate him. I hate them all. I'm going to go listen to some Static X and check my Hot Topic coupons.
I'm a dick. Alright. So, nothing's come after us yet, right?
No, not that we've seen. Not that we've seen. Another little torch area there.
Mm-hmm. Let's get that lit up. Alright. Yep, low bridge. And high bridge. Fuck me! Time to run. Time to run.
Run.
Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Wait, you can't get in?
Get, right. No, I cannot get in here. Oh. Well, that works. Is, something happening? Oh. Yeah, I guess we're fine. I don't know. Oh, well, except for the fact that I can't get off this chair now. You shit ass. I have only myself to blame.
That's the untold story of Perseus.
Yeah.
He was going to take on the Medusa, but he's going to get off the chair.
This Minotaur has, like, tuberculosis or something. I'm going to eat you! Holds up a hoof.
But just one second.
It's all that dip.
Yeah. How many rednecks were there in ancient Greece? Low in times of antiquity. We all did the skull dip. There's just like Greeks walking around The market, what was the marketplace? Ah, forget it. The more I talk, the more I hate myself. Yeah. Does this warrant an investigation, or do we just kind of shit our tunic and run in the other direction?
I say go for it. What are you gonna lose? Other than your soul.
Oh, Minotaurs don't take souls, they take intestines.
Yeah.
That looks valuable.
The Holy Grail.
Can't stuff our pockets. Wait, no, it's still ancient Greece, it's not worth anything.
Just a wooden cup.
There.
Oh, God. All right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It looks like we're going down here now. What's up? Oh, shit, yeah. This is very much Amnesia. Yeah, this is very much Amnesia in Ancient Greece. A lot of the systems are similar, and they're both psych horror games where you've got no offense. Except for your smell, because you sleep with dead people. Boop. Don't need that right now. Let's read. I buried Timaeus today. And if you can't pronounce their names, dude, why do you name them this? It had to be done in secret, but he deserved a place of honor for his sacrifice. So, I buried him next to Old Yeller.
In between a pair of two ferns.
I washed his bones myself and sent them down with the Acolytes to be buried in the tombs under a false name. I cannot risk going down for a visit, but I miss her more than anything. The Hierophant suspects that amongst the lower priests have stolen her away, but so far his search has yielded no results. But then again, we don't have Yahoo yet. That's another 2,000 years off the grid.
We still have Bing. We still refuse to use it. It's the only thing we got.
We have, what, hearsay, word of mouth, and Bing. People choose hearsay and word of mouth. God, no, 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 no. Ugh. This is nerve-wracking.
Yeah, just stripe your way in. Hello!
I mean, I know the setting shouldn't exhibit or shouldn't exude that much tension, but the marks of a slave will set you free, but bands of iron are not the key. Cryptic, thank you. No help whatsoever.
With those Megadeth lyrics.
Ding! There you go. But iron bonds will never set you free. Dun, dun, dun. Sweating bullets.
Dun, dun. God, look at everything that's flammable in this
place. I know.
Wait, okay.
Hey, this is not regulation. Ugh. Very dicey back here. I'm gonna take a couple of steps back towards the main.
This room is not up to Athenian code.
When traveling to new locales, stick to the highway. Or you get BR'd in an alley, possibly by a half man, half cow beastie. What's going on here?
Sacred scrolls.
Hmm. Y'all ran out of jars of clay? That's what it looks like. Alright.
Oh yeah, we gotta go down this ominous corridor.
Into the maintenance shaft we go.
To the skulls.
Yep. I went right into the skull hole.
That means you're going into the happy room.
I hope the Minotaur ladies' room isn't like upstairs. Minotaur B. How is my torch not going out? Minotaur B. What the fuck? Stop talking. Ooh, thank you. Gonna need those. Yeah, found some arrows.
Know what you do before you shoot them.
That's arm with number two, right? Oh, I'm armed with plenty of number two. I don't like this. You know what this tells me? Ooh, let's light him up. Alright. Pauldrons are a go. No, that's not a pauldron. What am I thinking of? Skunts. Eh. Words.
I want to know what they're using that ignites so quickly. Because I've started a charcoal grill. It does not go off.
Have you tried using freshly rendered corpse?
Not lately.
Word on the street is they got plenty of that shit around here. Alright. Onward and downward. Did you see that?
I did see that.
I saw it too. Let's go away. Let's run.
He's not following you.
Yeah, but I hear the motherfucker. Sure enough. He's close enough to count. Where the... I hear him. I hear him stomping around out there. Alright. Oh, shit!
Oh, my God.
You don't see me. I'm John Cena. You don't see shit, man.
That's what sets him off. He hears the John Cena meme. Did you drop your torch?
I did. Because I don't want him. I don't want him catching me. Yeah. Okay. All right. Oh my God. This is actually kind of effective. Which it shouldn't be because we're being chased by an effing minotaur, and he looks silly. Okay. Yeah. Alright, maybe he's done with us. It looks like he's got a bit of gout, doesn't he? He's been having a lot of wine. Oh, he's still in here.
Oh, yeah.
Is he... should I not be sitting right here, like, right in his field of view?
Well, he's not running toward you. And you don't have a torch.
Oh, he's right here, though.
You have an arrow? Arm yourself?
Good call.
You're not putting down.
No, no. Yeah. Shit, shit. I'm the worst of these. Oh. Boom! Oh, shit! Oh.
Holy crap, he came out.
Damn it. I didn't even see where he was. Oh, where are we?
Oh, is there something down that hall?
I think? This is completely new, isn't it? We haven't been here before.
No, I remember the... Well?
Oh, no. Yeah. You're right. Remember? The, non-regulation, structural faults over this way. Oh, okay. There's plants, and here's this bright room... And,
it's an odd checkpoint.
Let's see if we have any arrows. Yeah, well, after I go through here. Now, I got questions about this groove in the, floor.
That's where a cable car used to run.
Things haven't been the same since they decommissioned old 65. Shut down the diner.
Now people are getting more abortions. Yep. I miss the good old days. What's that about abortions, Grandpa?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Bye. Oh. I'll be taking those, yes, thank you very much. Now let's see what we can do about this Minotaur trouble that we've got here.
Minotaur's got you down? Give us a call. We'll show up with 3 whole arrows. We're ready to believe you.
Minotaur exterminators! We're on the case. Do it! Do it! No! I can't arm my bow again! Why? Oh, he's on my ass. Oh, let's get out of here. Right now. Right now. Do it. Ah!
Oh, did he cut out? He caught out.
And I think he hit me with a blackjack. I'm not sure. He might have said something about being behind on my protection payments. I don't know.
You know, Zeus don't like being made a fool of, bub. You got the curse.
Why does he sound like Fat Albert? Minotaurs don't sound like Fat Albert, not as far as I know. Does your Minotaur sound like Fat Albert?
It'd be terrible if he's in the same spot that he was when you respawn as when you died.
Now, this is what I'm gonna try something here.
You gonna try to shoot him?
No, I shot him last time, that's how he found me. Oh. What's going on here is that we're gonna drop that. Now he's gonna, I'm gonna go into the hallway, he's gonna burp in my face, like he did last time. Boom, there it is. Now, here's what we're gonna do.
Oh, maybe he didn't see it.
No. That's a jump scare moment. He's gonna come back around the hallway and see us. We're gonna be in line of sight, right? But I'm not gonna trip his aggro until he gets close. So all we need to know is that he's coming down that hallway. And then once he starts exploring other areas in the room, we'd like make a break for it.
Checking out your torch you dropped.
Yeah, here he comes. There he is. Now, we're gonna do this. He's gonna go over there. Oh, wait, he might come back over here. Shit. God damn it! Do not come over here. Oh shit! How did. Oh fuck!
Did he jump the table?
He jumped the table! Nimble little minx, isn't he? All right, you want to give this one more shot?
Yeah, we'll give one more shot.
All right.
See if we can get around him. I think keep the torch in your hand.
Uh-huh.
And then when you start to backtrack, drop it. Because I don't think it kept his attention long enough. Maybe because you weren't holding a torch when he first saw you. I'm not sure.
All right. I noticed that, like, when he comes up the hallway, he seems to break to the left first. So, I think maybe I should, like, drop it over here.
Well,
you think I should hang on to it?
I think you should hang on to it. And then when you get out of sight from him, drop the torch.
Huh, okay.
Just me thinking.
Alright.
Do you have arrows?
No, the arrows are back here. Ah. Handy reminder. Thank you very much.
That would suck if you reach for the arrows. Oh, God.
The fuck is with this Minotaur? He just vaulted right over that thing.
Dude, did you ever thought about trying out for the Bulls? How you like me now? All right, so he's going to come up here. He's going to break to the left.
He's not chasing him now, is he?
No, he's coming, though. Here. Well, okay, not yet. Oh, okay. You know what I just thought of? If he breaks to the left first, and then he comes around this way over here, and starts going around. Oh, he's coming.
Yeah.
All right. Now, here's what we can have work for us. Look at this.
Are you gonna drop that torch at some point?
Yeah, right now. This shitty McAllister. Get out of my face. Now he's going that way, right? And he's going around there. Okay, wait for him to pass.
Go for it.
Run, bitch!
Oh my god.
Fuck
just
you!
Run.
Eat it, cattle! That fucking bovine deuce ain't got shit on me!
Did it work?
I think so. I mean, he can't get through here, and it doesn't look like there's any other way in. Right?
Hey, we saw him vault the table. I wouldn't doubt he can get those horns around a tiny little corner.
God. But he's not gonna, like, Conseco slide underneath all that. I made a sports funny. Wait, we can't... Can we... I don't think I can get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Which means... Yeah. Yeah, this isn't happening. Well, alright, let me try one more thing. One more thing. Right, here we go. This is good.
Diary pages for a while.
Ugh, no, me neither. Now that we know this asswipe's chasing us, is that a chair? Yeah, it is. Who cares? Hey, you know what else I haven't seen in a while? Torches.
Torches.
We need some light. Yeah. Just trying to bash my face against textiles.
It worked for Odysseus, just slammed his head against a ship until it turned into a big wooden horse.
Why does it smell like methane in here? Ugh. Minotaur! Damn,
you know,
man.
This is a very clean labyrinth for one that's infested with a cow.
Isn't it? Yeah, there's no droppings or... We did see skulls, but he seems to be fond of, like, interior staging with them. Sure, it's a death metal motif he had going, but it's still pretty organized. Alright, it's two. It's up here. Ah! No, no! Oh shit! Oh, he's right there! Oh my god! I think he's got us bagged. No, 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 no.
He just sticks his head around the door. Hello! Run.
Well, where the hell am I?
Ooh, God.
I don't even know where I am! The Minotaur did come from here, right?
I didn't see where he went. I saw him come out of there, I think.
Oh, ooh, okay, this is nice. I mean, it's not, but it's better. Okay, alright. We're in a better place now.
Yeah, green light is always soothing.
All All right.
I was going to say, maybe the green light indicates safe zone, but I guess not. Okay.
Methane! What did I say?
Don't light a torch down there.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Oh shit! No! Ah! Fuck off! Fuck off! Oh. Damn you. I want to make burger out of this bastard. Fucking Bruce Lee kick him until he turns into steak.
Kobe steak.
You know what, Mr. Minotaur? Before I met you, I was vegan. Oh, hey, look at that.
Oh, he's coming.
Yeah, he is. But did you see where he came from?
He just went from left to right and then backtracked.
Yeah, he did. Now he's going that way.
I think he can smell your fear. Smells like pussy willow.
Pussy what? See, he came from this way, but there's nothing here. Oh, that is so cheap. There is 0 point of access. What was he doing? Like rubbing one off in the corner and waiting for us to show up?
Minotaur gets lonely, don't judge.
What does a Minotaur fantasize about? Stirrups.
Who wants
a yoke around his back?
Milking machines, I think. So who wants to be the first to make the beef stroganoff joke? Is that going to be you? Yeah, it was just me. All right. So he's going to start, like, hauling ass, right?
Yeah. He did last time.
You think this will do it?
Well, it's worth a shot. It's incredibly hard without a torch.
Oh, he's coming back. Oh.
Oh, he's running. He's running. He's running.
He's not, actually. Where's he going, though? Okay, this is a good development. That means we can circumvent him. Oh, God. Okay, no. He's still a jerk. I don't want to do it. I don't want
to
do it.
I think you need to put a couple of arrows in the eating gravity.
We might have to. I do have some arrows. Alright. Let's see what we can do.
Maybe hitting him with an... Shoot him in the dick. Maybe he'll run off.
I don't know, man. You ever seen a Minotaur dick?
Not lately.
I know how this works out.
Here, Tori.
This is an improvement.
Try to trigger something.
He's over here. Here he comes. Sup? Oh, nice!
Is he down?
Snap! Yes! Fuck it, that's right. You know what we did to you? Big beefy bastard.
Oh my god.
I just teabag a Minotaur. Ang's just got a little bit too Grecian. I think.
Mark that off the bucket list.
Is it?
What did you do last night?
Well, Thaddeus, Jake, and what's another like turn of the century industrial age name? Franklin? Teabag the Minotaur? None of you have. And if microphones had been invented, I would be dropping one right now in your stupid faces. And that's why the Adventurers Club doesn't exist anymore.
Drop this entire megaphone system.
Well, wait a minute. What's going on now? This is like a dead end, I think. Oh, no, here we go.
You know, this game might be one of those where there's multiple.
Perhaps, yeah. Oh. Okay, we're back to heart music. I think things are gonna be okay.
Whew.
That was pretty tense, but you know what?
Yeah.
That Minotaur went down like a bitch when you think about it.
Yeah, you must have hit him in the sweet spot.
Was he like 100% sweet spot?
Was it a headshot or did you get him somewhere else?
I don't know. You want me to go check him out?
Not really.
Mr. Minotaur, what's up?
Because knowing our luck, he's off and moving around again.
Yeah. That could be a good point. Oh, he's right here.
I don't know. He's still moping about.
Ew, he's jiggling. Ech, alright. I can't look at soft body physics for too long without going,
because your arrow's in his nervous system.
Yeah, that's right. He's having convulsions. We'll just chalk it up to that. Be on our merry way.
Or he's about to jump up.
Guess he doesn't feel like having prime rib tonight. What's this about? Oh, there's more labyrinth.
Of course there is, it's a labyrinth. God, be a torture.
Yeah, I know. Wait, why am I hearing heartbeats? Alright, there's another,
One eye is not doing so well.
Well, quit pulling it.
His hair is falling off and his skin is discolored and cracking.
And quit using moisturizer.
I think the bone song is changing him.
Okay. I'm not even going to try now.
Too easy.
I am different. I am losing my hair too, and my muscles ache, but I feel stronger than I felt before.
Oh, so this is who we're... This is who's chasing us.
So that would indicate, yes, there are multiple Minotaurs in here.
More Minotaur. All right.
Is that a blue flame now?
Not only are there more Minotaurs, but they are, disarmingly studious Minotaurs. Just making furniture out of bones, yeah? You gotta respect that, kinda. Can I not go back here? I can.
Why do I have a feeling this is what IKEA looks like with the lights around?
Thanks for new nightmares. Watch this. It's a hallway. We're gonna get chased. Yep. I am gonna scream. Oh, crap.
Might as well use it.
Why don't Minotaurs stay dead? Ugh. A funny thing happened to me on the way to the forum today. I got eaten! And now I'm occupying some bowels.
Word got to him how you desecrated the body of the last one.
Well, he was begging for a good solid desecration, though.
Ooh, that was a chain.
He tried to eat us. Yeah, there's chains everywhere, though.
Oh.
As long as it's not highlight, you know, there's nothing to do with it. Alright, let's keep going. I think that might be the only Minotaur, which would be kind of weird if, like, just an arrow put him down and...
Yeah, one arrow? No.
Maybe he just needed a nap? He was tired, and the arrow was too much.
Tired of chasing you.
Yeah.
He had too much man flesh.
Oh, damn it! No, don't do that. Put it away. Get the torch. Oh, I've got more torch. How many torches do I have?
Have you been dropping your spent ones?
Well, I try not to. It's just that I want to arm a bow. But if you arm a bow, you automatically drop the torch.
Oh.
Mm. You can pick up both torches. John Smith.
I don't like this.
That's what they're doing.
Oh. And now we're becoming Minotaur shit. And that's
all right, well, for a game called Medusa's Labyrinth, we didn't see a whole lot of Medusa in it.
Yeah, I know. Is like the Minotaur squatting and she's kind of like rent controlling, or
I guess he's like the minion.
Is the Labyrinth Medusa's vacation home and he's just kind of sitting?
All right, now you're gonna have to take the Cerebus out once a day. Don't touch all the jars on the steps. People put them there. I tried cleaning them off, but they keep reappearing. Just don't worry about it, okay?
Okay.
Also, don't lie on the couch. Those hooves are murder on polyester, okay? I'll be back in a week. All right? Don't look at me in the face. Don't look me in the face.
And that's Medusa's Labyrinth.
How Medusa sounds like Julia Child.
And today we're going to be cooking a lean Grecian
Barton
over an open flame. We've already flayed him alive. Now we don't want to look right at them, otherwise they turn to stone and they come out a bit tough. You can't cut them easily.
This is like an old SNL skit.
Put it in a bag and you boil it. That's called sous vide.
This is like an old SNL skit.
Yeah.
Greek Julia, Greek mythology, famous chefs. And then Iron Chef is the Colossus of Rhodes. And now the joke is dead. Anyway, that was Medusa's Labyrinth.